Hello guys, this is Oscar7 here, and welcome back to another video, and today we're doing BeamNG Drive. And today we are showing how to make best takeoff in a BeamNG Drive with an X18. So anyway, you take this X18, like so, and then you hold down the G key, which that means to go in reverse, with reverse thrusters. And then, you right when you get near the hill, you hold the forward arrow until you whip around, then you hit T, down arrow, up arrow, and then hold down down arrow. This only works. This is the only map I've really found for this to work, mostly on a grid map, being that, you know, right after this hill, there's nothing else. And, So anyway, that's how you do a really nice takeoff. And, so this is just a short, just to show them still doing videos and a bunch of cool stuff. And still loyal to you guys, I have not forgotten about it. So just to recap, just hit G. Then you go in reverse. You right before you get the hill, you hold the forward arrow. Go up in the air, hold it down still until you whip around. Hit down T, down arrow, up arrow. Hold it down. And yeah, that's how you do it. It's pretty easy if you have timing. So yeah, this is basically just to show that I haven't forgotten about YouTube. I'm just really busy, guys. So this is one of the few times I've had spare time this time, and I'm probably gonna have more spare time very soon. So expect a lot more videos. It's mostly just because of the school year and a bunch of high school and everything. It's just kind of holding me back. That's why I managed to post a lot during the summer and get my my subscribers who we have now. But anyway, this also proves that this is actually the full version. That means this runs on Steam. And by the way, that was a really good dodge. I just have to say, for my pre-recorded self, I am very proud of this. I'm very proud of this take. Just saying. I'm very proud of flying through that. That's the most I've managed to do so far. I can't wait till I do more. But whoosh, like that, man. Only the X18 can you do that. But anyway, this is the full version, which runs on Steam. And if I have Steam, that means I can access a lot more games and more game reviews and more interesting games and series that will ultimately make me more popular and make more variety to my gaming channel. So yeah, this is just to show what's coming up and what's new. And ouch. Yeah, you don't want to do that. But anyway, I'm Oscar7, and I expect more videos soon. So anyway, I'm Oscar7, and I will see you guys later. Goodbye.